The 19-year-old star says he has a bright future and is focused on uplifting the Uganda national flag. Biaranga is competing with four other players for the same award, who include two teammates, Aziz Kayonde and Yunus Sentamu, Shafiq Kajemo of URFC and Eric Kambale of Express FC. He helped Vipers SC to win the Uganda Cup after they thrashed Bull 8-1 in the finals in September. He was also instrumental in the Uganda Hippos team that finished runners-up in the AFCON Under 20 final after losing 2-0 to Ghana. Just like any other player who would like to live his dreams, Biaruhanga has urged the youths to stay focused as well as being disciplined.
They are very motivated to see me coming here, gathering with them. What I've told them is that keep on working hard, everything is possible, they can make it to national team and even to play in the best teams in Uganda, because they have a dream. Everyone has his own dream to play in better teams.
Martin Ayebare, the chairman Komboni League, applauded Bobos and says the Komboni League has a bright future.
So basically the main aim and objective as why we started this was basically for friendship reasons, to meet, socialize. We meet as OBs and know what's going around our lives. One of the main objectives was to save. We encourage our OBs, our members, to save some money for in case, just like you know that anytime anyone needs saving. We help our OBs and OGs in different ways. For example, if one has issues, for example, they have lost a loved one, they have a wedding, just like you know where you need a friend.
The Kombonis played over the weekends, and some of the results for yesterday's matches include Karede FC beat Kachikona 2-0, Sportsnet FC beat Pioneer FC 2-0, Legends FC beat Omodimo 3-0, Echango FC beat Managers FC 10-0. Echango FC are the defending champions, with the last match day slated for this weekend on 28th November of this month. Report compiled by Simon Semazi for the news.